Hey guys, my name is Samar from Store 78 Tampa, Florida. Today I'll be showing you how to use the books feature in Etch. So as you look at my screen over here, go ahead and load your Windows Store right here. Click Feature Selections, Free Classics, and go ahead and choose a book. In this case, I've chosen Pride and Prejudice. I've already have that loaded in my Edge browser, so let's go ahead and read it. This here is the book, and this is great for someone who has accessibility needs, for example, or who just wants to read a book. For accessibility needs, go ahead and click here, read out loud, and as you see, the text is being read out loud to you. If you want to slow the text down, you can actually slow it down like this or speed it up. And you can also change the voice of the narrator in here. Alongside with that, what you can do is, if you hit the text icon here, you can change not only the text size, you can also change the spacing right over here, and my favorite, the page's theme. So this way, you can showcase the new feature in the Creators Update using Books and Edge. Thank you.